Hi, I'm Abe. As a teacher in the South Bronx, I work to empower students to make changes in their community. Each week, we monitor chemical and biological indicators in the Bronx River, removing invasive species and creating water washes. In their final projects, my students take action from submitting proposals for participatory budgeting to requesting new trash cans. My students participate in an already resilient community.